See you. Yeah, I saw him. The one you had him like bad on the score. I thought you weren't friends with.
23.
Yeah, I saw. I was taking a look at that. I was like, damn. When I was at work, I said, holy shit. I showed one of my homies. I thought you weren't friends with him if he was sending you pictures.
Yeah, I heard it because it's connected to my that thing that I had on my phone. Yeah.
That thing that I had.
Want some Cheez-Its? I have the
biggest. Who's ever in my live stream, bro? Welcome to the stream, yo. That's good. I don't get a lot of people watching my stream. I've been at work lately. They got me on those hours and those days, yo. They pull up on this dude. You added. Oh, you have me added? Look at this fucking dude in a fucking jet, pussy. Fuck all that. I'm getting my mark too. What the fuck? If you could tell, bro, I'm a little bit rusty at GTA. I haven't played. No, I haven't played lately. Yeah, it was good. I liked it. I had a bunch of rude people. Right. Fucking dude in the jet. Can I join what? Can I join your party? Or can I, like, join your lobby? Nah, I'm talking to one of my homies in the live stream. Join my party. Join mine, bro.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry. Shit, yeah. Our invite. Alright. Are you pairing online?
Look, you got a live stream. Like, you know how you have to go behind the, I mean, the jet stream. You got a red jet stream.
Yeah.
What the hell is it? Yep. What should you... Hey, send me... Send me a message, bro, so that way I know who you are. I know who you are. I just forgot. Fucking bitch. Oh, too try hard. Me. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna send you a party invite right now, bro. You have my YouTube channel? Too try hard or what? Yeah, cool. Awesome. Yeah, I'm just out here, you know, bodying hoes, bro. Once I start working full time at work, there won't be no fucking time for me to play this. Alright, cool. Yeah, subscribe, bro. Subscribe. I need more subscribers. Yeah, it was good, Brazil. I liked it. It was fun. Yeah, I had a 8-hour shift.
You off tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm off tomorrow. And then Friday, I got to go in. They're talking about full-time already for me. Yeah. They said, if we hire you full-time, you're going to start with unloading trucks all night. I was like, ah, shit. Well, I don't know about all night, but they said overnight stocking. This dude in a fucking jet's a pussy. Who does that shit? Who stays in a fucking jet all fucking day? This dude's a fucking bitch. I got a dude off radar like a little bitch. He ain't getting me. Kiss my ass.
Hey, Brazil.
Huh?
Watch this.
Yeah, man, I'm about to subscribe. Alright, cool.
Yeah, yeah.
I just went to a different lobby because there's fucking like four or five fucking players in jets.
That's the view.
Yeah. Stupid. Yeah. So, Two Tryhard, are you still watching, bro? Is that you watching, Brazil?
She's watching mine.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, I just went to a different lobby, man. I ain't got time for that bullshit.
Really bad. So I need to present myself as a proper textile magnet. Can you stop making anything? Nothing looks more suspicious in America than someone who's actually prepared to make something.
Oops.
Yeah.
I need it. So you got any idea how we'll do this? Scope it out? Not really, but I thought we'd start by finding a way into the building. We're going in through the parking lot? No. We're waiting for someone to come out of it. The janitor. All right. How's that gonna get us in? The janitors are all on the
table. All right.
They get replaced when their backs go, or they ask for a day off. So, we find one of these guys, we turn him, and that's our end.
Okay. That particular guy?
I'm in the tip of his database right now. Found a guy about to walk off.
You know what song that is, right?
Let me see.
Yeah, it's from,
Yep.
That's why there's a dude in the jet over here. Dude's talking shit in game chat.
Here we go. Not our guy.
Robert.
So what do you think about this whole messed up situation?
I think they'll either kill you after this is done, or keep you doing these stupid jobs until they don't have to kill you because someone else has done it for them.
Oh, enjoy you, okay. Alright. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm glad I'm off tomorrow. But yeah, I had a bunch of rude people, like a bunch of them. I had a bag of liquor today, Brazil, did I tell you?
I'm sorry, I was looking at something.
What can we do?
I said, I had a bag of liquor today, did I tell you?
A bag of liquor?
Yeah.
He had the bag of liquor for some people.
Yeah. A bunch of people were coming up and they were like, excuse me, sir, can you bag my liquor, please? They had like whiskey. What's that on? Jim something?
Jim Beam.
They had that. I had to put that in a big old bag, paper bag sack. I was like, geez. About four freaking bottles, and they were like, you don't drink, young guy? I was like, nah, I said, to be honest with you, it's a crutch. And they were like, what do you mean? I said, it's no good. I don't do that. No good. I said, but you guys have a good one.
This is not the car we're looking for.
Yeah, I had a good old time though.
I want to pour a drink so bad.
There she is. You know the drill. A couple of car lengths. What's gonna happen when this guy gets
there? You little fucking bitch. This motherfucker.
Some creepy euphemism or plain statement
fuck.
Of facts. This much distance is a little reckless for my taste. Close in.
You think you're the shit.
Okay.
Alright, motherfucker.
Camino got a cover on the back. Damn. I have El Camino. That one got no.
Hey, you mind? Put away the
two tryhards in the lobby. What's good, bro?
No slipping while I'm trying to kill this guy. It's work related. I prefer all hands on deck right now, if it's okay with you. Yeah, you're wasting my son. I don't feel comfortable being this far back. You want to break into the FIB's West Coast headquarters? You get more than a janitor's license plate number. Let me work on some angles while you,
Trying to use BST and shit. Wow, it's doing a fucking shit.
In terms of racial abuse,